Therefore, the sum of this series is equal to 1, and we can say that it is convergent. Different types of series will have different requirements for convergence. Take this generalized geometric series. If we recall the definition of a geometric sequence, it is one in which you multiply each term by some constant to get the next one. So starting with A, we get AR, then ARR, or AR squared, then AR cubed, and so forth. So a geometric series is just the sum of these terms, or the sum of A times R to N minus 1.